alam naman namin yung importance of creating yung next generation sa atin. But, you know, we just have to, like, be consistent. Like, yun naman naging problem ng every system. First time, as a katapos test, a positive system. We're doing it.
Okay, Coach Goldwyn and to Chico, he had 14 points, 4 rebounds, 1 steal, and plus 17. So what can you say, the trust given you by Coach Goldwyn?
Oh yeah, I appreciate it so much. It was an opportunity to do my best, and to take that, give my best, and put my heart up on the court. And of course, the trust is always there, and I just have to give my best. And I don't, like, I have to show out and not to lose that trust from Coach. And,
can you check out the glorious bench request?
Coach, 73 bench points, just 13 from your starters. I guess just talk about the depth of your bench and how these role players was able to step up against you.
One thing is, I think they've been ready for this rebound coaching today. They've been practicing hard naman house every day. And the good thing, may mga gave an opportunity for them to be able to, you know, express themselves as a talent pool at the same time, playing as a team. Which for me, you know, it was a very tough experience.
Chico, you talked about the trust from your coaches, but for you personally, how big is this for your confidence going into the final four in the last game of the season as well?
Oh yeah, it's very big, you know. Showing up over there and getting my confidence. It's a key factor for the upcoming game. And of course, it's an add up to my confidence, you know. Coach always says that it's up to us not to lose that confidence. It's not up to somebody, it's up to me. And I always had that confidence, and having this game today, it kind of gave me the doubt.
Okay, Coach, in the minutes that you gave Chico in game C, he's always performing. What do you think he still has to improve in his game that, you know, would open up bigger minutes for him moving forward?
I guess for me, like, the opportunity that he gave Chico, he gave his part. And lahat naman sa akin sa team, like every player in the team, we have that kind of attitude, like team and team. Taking that opportunity at the same time, hindi lang naman yung about yung opportunity, kasi it's about helping the team, to make the benefit. So that's one thing for me as a coach that I'm proud of, which is being ready for the beginning for us.
Chico, what was the mindset for you throughout, like in previous games, to keep yourself like primed and ready for a breakout game like this?
It's the mindset I always bring to the game is having a readiness. You don't really know if you're gonna go out and like play, you know. And having that mindset, having that readiness mindset, I always gotta have that. Playing this team,
you
always have to have
them. And then
if you have
the
big games.
Coach, you gave up 38 free throws. Say, I think that's more than half their points right now. Is that a concern moving forward? How disciplined you in defense?
Definitely a little bit of that. I guess it does with you, Shepard, of course, it has double adjusted.
Next game against NU, the end of elimination round, that could be a game to determine if you have the twice to beat. So in some regard, it's almost like a final four game, a barang playoff game. So are you going to approach that game differently compared to the last games, given the stakes of the game?
We always talk to games that, you know, with different methods. So, as I said, we know the importance of the game, but yung paparang natin siya out of 10 or 3, giving out yung best performance of the second meeting.
Coach, the first round, it's an 18-point win again. Okay, so the second round, what we can expect in this battle between UB and UB?
You know, it takes only 1 point to win again. Just, you know, just bring the numbers hard for you. But whether, you know, what's going to happen after the game. For that, you have another point to win.
Congratulations, go.